Obviously, we have Miss Arabella modelling it for us. What do you think? I think she likes it. So this one I made a bit smaller than the first cube I ever made, which was about 30 centimetres, but I made this 25. And I think it's a better size, really. It's not as big a clumsy as the other one. So for my girls, they don't really snuggle, so this is plenty big enough for one piggy. But I'm super duper happy with how it turned out, and I'd love to see anyone who else creates these. I would definitely suggest that you need a sewing machine to do this one. It's not really going to be possible hand sewing, so that's why I kind of waited to do this till I had a sewing machine myself. So there we go, but thank you so much for watching, and I shall speak to you in my next one. Bye. You say bye. Arabella.